What's going on? Hypotastic Melon here. As you can see, I have changed my skin back to my my regular melon. So yeah, this is going to be a how-to video. So this is the crafting recipe for the beacon. And if you guys don't know what the beacon is, I will obviously explain and show you. So you just gotta put the glass like it's a helmet, and then bam. Whoops. Bam. And then you get this little fella. This little fella is the beacon. So what the beacon does, it allows you, if you give it power, to get speed, haste, resistance, jump boost, or strength. And I don't exactly know what this is, but I think you have to have like 4 layers in order to get this. I'm not exactly sure how to get this, but I could probably try and experiment with it today. So yeah, that's the beacon block, and here is how you actually have to make it work. You have to use this stuff and make it into a period. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You have to make the iron blocks 7 by 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, I'm so awesome. And you just gotta do it like this. It took me a while to actually figure this out. It was pretty sad. And you actually have to fill this whole bottom part with it, or it won't work. Which, in my opinion, is really stupid, but you know, hey, whatever. By the way, guys, this is 1.7.9, so yeah. Then you can grab the gold blocks, and then you just do it like this. So do. And then you gotta fill these ones in as well. And so it's starting to kinda look like a pyramid, sorry. And then when you place your beacon block, it'll get like a gigantic stream of light, and it allows you to get all of this stuff. Now, I'm pretty sure if I wanted to do it again, to get that other power source, I would probably have to do it like this. Let me see real quick if that'll actually work. I haven't actually tried it, so if it doesn't work, I'm sorry, guys. But yeah. Oh, dang it, I'd have to make it another one wide. Wait. Let me hopefully get this. I hope this works. This is something I've been wondering. So yeah, let's see if this will work. I think you might need emerald to do this part. So let's see if I can actually get this beacon to. I'm pretty sure the beacon will still work. Oh, all right. So it does. It will give you regeneration if you do it like this. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you do the iron 9 in, or 9 by 9, I think. Alright, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, if you do it 9 by 9 and then fill it all in, and then you do the gold like this and then the diamond and stuff like this, you will get the regeneration thing. So, oh, alright. Nice. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab these emeralds here. And then you select your powers. Alright, so you will get 2. So, oh no, you get to choose 1, I think. Yeah, you get to choose 1. What? Is it strength? Wait, let me see. Oh, I have to give it another diamond. Oh! Okay, so if you give it diamonds and stuff, oh, never mind, no. Alright. I was just trying to run out. So that means, wait a second, let me go to, wait, before I do that, let me, of poison. Let's do this real quick. Wait, what? How do I have the strength and stuff still? So wait, does that mean if I punch a pig, he'll almost die? Die. Actually, it takes a lot less. So that means, guys, with the regeneration, what regeneration? It just says regeneration. If I were to go to game mode S, and then put this on me, my regeneration would be good enough to regen most of this. Oh no, alright, that's not gonna work. Alright, let's go to... let's just do that, because poison is super annoying. So, let's get a bucket of milk. Yummy, yummy milk. And then the beacon stuff should come back, yeah. So that's that. Give it another diamond. Are you serious? Couple... There we go. So that means if you give it another diamond, and instead of the strength you want, I don't know, speed, and you click the speed, you'll get speed. Dun, 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 dun. Wait, I don't understand. Okay, yeah. So you're just gonna get speed. I think it's depending on how much of the stuff that you give it. So, yeah. I actually would like to see how far away it goes until the, stuff doesn't work on it. So, okay, so it's still working from there. Does it still work there? No, alright, so, obviously from all the way over here, but you can still see the, beam of light. So yeah, it gives you speed too. Let's see what else. So, haste, put haste there, choose the haste, done. Alright, haste just allows you to hit faster. So, if you can see, I am hitting I'm like doing it way faster. And if I didn't have the haste, it's just, I don't know, hopefully this will get rid of the, actually if I get a milk bucket, that'll definitely work. Alright, if you see, I'm clicking as fast as I can, I'm not getting that many, I still have the haste, wait, dang it, alright, wait, let me just break that, alright, I'm clicking as fast as I, dang it, the haste is still on, alright, I'm clicking as fast as I can, it's not very fast, when you get the haste on yourself, if it'll work. When you get the haste on, you swing and hit like super fast. It's like, oh my goodness, like this is why it'd be great for PvP and stuff. Wait, let me set day. Oh, dang it! All right, let's go. Time set day. Oh my goodness, my brother is making so much noise. So yeah, that's what the haste does. Resistance just, there's no real way to show resistance, but all resistance does is, as the, thing implies, it is, like, extra armor, so you had, like, diamond stuff, and you had resistance too, you would almost take no damage. So, yeah, this is the jump boost 2, so, in regular Minecraft, you can only jump one block, so... With that, you can jump 2 blocks, so, and you can climb pretty good trees. Phew! Can't jump 3 blocks, but you can jump 2 blocks. So, yeah, I'm pretty sure you would take fall damage. Let's see if that works. So, I'm pretty sure you take fall damage. No? Would you take fall damage if you did something like that? Wait, it wasn't far enough. Fall damage. Okay, yeah, you still take the fall damage from jumping really high, but you don't actually get the fall damage from the jump boost too. So yeah, that's it, guys. Wait, I like the strength better. So now you can kill pigs and stuff in like one hit. What am I doing? Cambit. I'm gonna just demonstrate this with a wooden sword because wooden swords are crap. And it takes like 4 or 5 shots to kill a pig. Bam. Speed or strength 2. What you gonna do? Bam. Oh, I missed. Bam. Anyways, guys. Oh, and by the way, for those of you who don't know, bow and arrow are not affected by strength. So if you have a like strength and you're like, hey, I'm gonna kill this guy long distance, he's not gonna realize it. It actually does not work like that. Bows and arrows do not get any sort of super buff because they are actually super, super good. Like, I'm not even kidding how good they are. So yeah. Anyways, my Meloners, thank you guys for watching this. If you didn't know how to do the beacon stuff, there's Dave. If you didn't know what the beacon stuff actually, you know, was, in the beacons and how they work, that's what it's like. You can actually use, to power the beacons and stuff, any of these right here. But yeah, I just decided to use emeralds because, I don't know, I'm a little useless, so. Yeah, and you can only put in one at a time. Anyways, Meloners, thank you guys for watching. If you like this, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more Minecraft stuff. Tell me if there's any other Minecraft stuff you don't know how to do. The next one I'm going to do with this is definitely brewing, you know, potions brewing and stuff. Because I actually am pretty good at doing those. Because all you need is nether quartz, or not nether quartz, nether wart. So yeah, I'll see you, my Meloners, later. Goodbye.